Bristol's approaching the finish, racer 51 is on the head row, racer 52, Madeline Evans from Holiday Vale is in the start.
Is she on the head wall?
Yep.
She is, yeah. She's doing great. Got the first flip.
For racer 50, Maya Bryant from Labrador finishes with a time of 1:34.73. That's 1:34.73.
Should the fastest time.
Really?
Mm-hmm.